And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to reveal the true identity of this filthy animal.
That's right, it's me, Bernie Fustarellio.
Huh. I don't get it.
Your new zoo would have ruined me. The change I was collecting from all you suckers in your loose pockets was making me tens of dollars a month. Well, I had to do something. And if it wasn't for you meddling fools, I would have gotten away with it, too.